Northeast Stars came back from a goal down to defeat Defence Force 3-2. Kieran Cummings scored two of them and Keithy Simpson scored the other. But what a goal it was. Mind you, he got some assistance from the goalkeeper who was not able to clear the ball. But kudos to Simpson who finished off the play with an overhead kick with a pinpoint accuracy. He got some power behind that as well. So Simpson, for that fabulous finish, you take tonight's TV6 Play of the Day.